Interesting examples of subtraction of numbers from 10 to 20, part 2. So children, in the previous video we saw some interesting examples of subtraction of numbers from 1 to 20. In this video we will learn some more interesting examples of subtraction of numbers from 1 to 20 and some common mistakes that should be avoided. Today Chotu and Aarti have come to the market.
Aarti, do you know where the bangle shop is?
Yes, Chotu, there is a bangle shop at the end of the market. But why do you want to buy bangles?
Aarti, I want to buy bangles for my mother.
How many bangles do you want?
Auntie, we want 16 bangles.
Here you go.
Chotu and Aarti go to Chotu's house with the bangles. When they opened the box at the house, they saw 4 bangles were broken. Looks like they broke on the way.
Aarti, see what happened? 4 bangles are broken in the box.
Chotu, now how many bangles are left?
Come on, let's remove the broken bangles one by one and count the remaining bangles. Removed 1 from 16 bangles. Now we are left with 6 bangles. Hey, but it looks like we have more than 6.
Hey Chotu, you are counting it wrong.
So friends, let us see why Aarti said this. 16 consists of 1 10 and 6 ones. And when we subtract 1 unit from 16, then we are left with 1 10 and 5 ones. That is 15 bangles. This means that if you subtract 4 bangles from 16 bangles, then we will get 12 bangles. So Chotu has a group of 10 and 2 more bangles. That is 12 bangles in total.
Okay, now I understood. Thank you, Aarti.
Children, tomorrow there is a math test in Chotu's school. Chotu's mother has given him some questions.
Chotu, you already know that what this sign means.
Yes, this sign means minus or subtract.
Come on, then do these questions and practice for tomorrow's test.
Mummy, I have done all the questions.
Hey, Chotu, all your answers are correct except for one.
Which question, Mom?
If you subtract 0 from 16, what will you get? Come on, let us see. See this. There are 16 dots. Now, out of these, we have to subtract 0 dot. Now, tell me, what does 0 mean?
Not even 1.
So, when we did not subtract even 1 of the 16 dots, then how many dots are left with us?
16 dots, Mummy.
Yes, Chotu, you are right, 16 dots. So actually this means, Chotu, if we subtract 0 from any number or if we subtract nothing from that number, then we get the same number.
So kids, that was all for today. In this video, we saw some more interesting examples of subtraction and some common mistakes. I hope you have understood this topic very well. Bye friends!